big is this fucking tree? Bloody hell, I'm gonna die. Ooh, there's lots of shit here already.
Yeah.
Oh, I can hit you, sorry. Sorry, I did. You left blood on the floor.
What the fuck?
You're leaving a blood trail behind you?
Yeah, because you punched me.
I didn't punch you that bloody hard, fucking hell.
Oh, what's the camera doing now?
Is this your new skin, Michael? Look at my backpack. It's a little teddy bear.
Like my cape.
I've seen it and now I've got it for free.
What is this stuff here?
Look. Look. What? I punched him so hard I decided to make a blood trail. Trippier. For free.
Trick camera.
What do you mean it's too low?
I'm bleeding. Fucking hell, I'm bleeding,
man. Help me. Oh no. Fucking bleeding. Mm. Oh. Fucking camera, stop it. Jesus Christ.
Screaming, scared the shit out of me. Look at his main number.
What?
Look at these new Minecraft skins. Holy shit, that was true. Did you fix it?
It's just not smooth. I think it's because you're playing on a 60Hz monitor and I'm playing on 200. Oh, that feels like weird now. I'll put it on now, block your frame rate. It feels funny. Mm. It feels a lot smoother, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's less, not as unstable now. Why have you got a brain?
That's insanity.
Oh.
I swear to God, this camera better stop taking pictures.
Oh, give me my luck, shit. Give me my luck.
Oh, we got an achievement.
I forgot how to play.
The first thing we need to get is definitely armor before anything else.
Oh, not the fucking gives.
It took me so long to get armor.
It will.
Just because I was trying to figure out the game.
I'm a speedrun this shit, watch me.
Oh god, camera, I swear to god. It's basically normal Minecraft up until armor.
Oh, my blocks are lagging when I mine them.
Yeah.
My blocks are delayed, breaking.
Same.
That's okay.
It's probably because the PC. Oh yeah, sure. Join this team.
For what?
There go. Now we should be showing quests.
Quest completed. I didn't know we had a quest to do.
If you press E, there's like a little book on the top left.
E.
Where are you?
In the hole, getting fucking cobble. How do I get out of this hole?
Look at this. Oh, okay. Ow.
Why are you dying already? I hear you dying.
Look.
What the fuck?
Bob.
Oh my god, he looks like... Green, is that you, dude?
Jesus. Wow, so cute. Yeah, that's what we were saying. We need to, well, this is what we'll say, just so we can get the stuff in there first.
Watch me. Watch
no, you
me.
Want. You want.
Watch me then. Yippee.
The pillagers, they're so strong. And the modded ones, so they're probably even stronger.
I've just got iron.
Oh, but shit.
Yeah.
Ow. Ooh! Ah, pillager!
How are you dying? The carpet was orange, and it tricked me thinking it was lava.
Get rid of the spawners. This is Jeff. No, it's just a villager. Bitch. Ooh. Shakira.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh my god, emeralds! I don't need any of them books, they can go away. We got some sort of food.
What you got? Because I've got fuck all, I've got an empty bowl.
Cotton candy, cookie.
What the heck?
From the quests! Fuck a call.
What's in here? You may as well just nick a bed from here. I'm getting this watermelon then. I'm stealing it.
There's another ship to the right of us as well with more mobs.
Yeah, that's why I went from this one. It's easier.
Well, there's two of us and we have some sort of ammo.
Oh my goodness.
Ow. bitch. You got his soul.
Should we take a bed from here?
Yeah.
You want me to get you one?
Yeah.
Right, got you one.
Scoping out this other ship. The soul has escaped you. No, my soul!
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
I still have mine, that's alright.
Wow!
What did you go?
To get the shit.
On your run, you nuts.
Here's your bed. Oh my god, wait, is that like a cat? What the fuck is that?
I think it's a skunk. Oh! Michael, I almost died. It's a penguin.
Is it?
Yeah, it's a bloody penguin.
Oh! Kill it. Don't actually, Jesus.
It's an African penguin. Get in the water.
African penguin.
It said African penguin. Oh, can he swim? Oh yeah, he can swim. He's fine.
It's a fucking penguin. What do you mean?
Yeah, there's penguins in this boat, apparently.
Ha! Screw help!
I'm at the bottom of the ocean.
I am as well, hello.
Shalom.
Alom? Oh!
Shalom. Wow, I've not even on your ship, wait a minute.
I kind of got close to it and I think it's locked onto us both.
We should loot it from the bottom anyway, upwards. Because there'll be less, because they haven't spawned in on the bottom.
True.
So.
Where's the beds? We should probably place them, like, set a spawn point.
Right out here.
The creature is.
I've got half the bed. Holy creature shit. Fine, I'm not finished. Get out. Right, come in now. There's emeralds and fish.
I got food.
Meat. I don't need this.
Flying fish.
Okay.
You can have that as food.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Give me that flying fish.
Oh my god, there's a blobfish. Don't eat it, it's wrong. Quickly! Shakira! Shakira! Whoops. Sorry about that. Oh, look at the penguin! No, the penguin! The penguin! Penguin!
That
no!
Music? That penguin's not gonna help you, I'll just let you know.
My stuff's.
You die?
Yeah. Got it.
Why is your block of quartz here? What the fuck? You can beef them, I'm gonna.
Ow. Ow. Okay, there's just one side left.
There's custom armor in this game.
Yeah, there is. The armor that I want to get, which pretty much defeats everything, like fall damage and everything like that, it's very expensive. We need, like, a bunch of netherite and shit.
I see.
And like a bunch of modest stuff too.
Do you want a shield?
Nope.
I just made you one.
I'm fine. Ow.
I have not ruined my inventory already.
Ow. Was that like fucking death 3 already?
Oh dear, you died before me.
Well, I'm trying to kill stuff and you're like, ooh, whoop doo doo doo.
He broke my shield?
Yeah, there's a vinegar with an actual axe.
Just met that.
Killed him.
Waste my iron.
Oh, there's a spawner down here. We need to get the spawner. They're gonna keep spawning.
Where's the spawner again?
Down where all the where they all are.
Oh, I see. Do we need all these books?
Got the spawner.
Just bashed you.
I got the spawner, we need to kill them. My stuff's down there.
Okay, but do you want some bat stew?
Bat stew? No, I don't want a corona.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have that. I got a sword with sweeping edge, free.
I've got a sharpness sword as well, come help.
Oh,
I'm fucking, there's four of them killing me constantly.
Yeah, they just killed me. Did I let the stove on? Fuck yeah.
Okay, they're all dispersing.
Set in my grave? What the fuck?
You'll be fine as long as you don't hit them, because you'll be a ghost just running around. Then this night it's also especially... What?
We've died like 20 times and we've only just bloody started the game.
Well, it's Vindicators, so... Blood everywhere, Jesus.
I fell off the bloody boat.
This night, souls, especially strive for freedom, don't miss the chance. What?
I know, I want to kill him, I want my loot.
Ow!
Did I kill you?
I don't know.
Did it drop something? What did it drop?
Probably emeralds.
Loot bundle fragments.
Oh yeah, that mod's in this as well.
Don't know what a bundle fragment is.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, Hero Brain!
Where?
Down here. He despawned.
You're lying?
No, he genuinely was there. Oh, there's pants here if you want them. Actually, hold on. Mind better, plus protection. Protection 3.
Full 1 second.
Evil crystal, great.
Oh, you got a present?
I got a bunch of them. Is there two beds? Because we might want to sleep right now.
Right now. Why is this music playing?
That's one of the mobs. I'm pretty sure that's an SCP. It might be the... The computer. That SCP. Oh yeah, strange note. Just about... necromancers and Necrocomicon, whatever the fuck they called it.
Too much stuff. What's you? Can I not read this note?
You hover over and you read it.
I'm reading that.
It's just about necromancers and like a book you can get. Ooh, speaking of books, I got Frostbite. Frostbite 3. And some bread.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Necronomicon?
Free fishy. Oh shit, he's gonna die.
I just threw you bread. Where'd your bread go?
You gave him the water, he's gonna die. Oh, there we go. Where did the bread go?
I don't know, I threw you bread. What do you need for armor? Oh.
Just a helmet.
Here.
This is where we died.
Helmet's over there.
A shield if you want it.
Just to let you know as well that doors open on their own.
Don't break that crafting table, I'm using it. Thank you. You can break it now. Use your axe if you're trying to troll with me. What are you doing?
I don't have an axe.
How do you not have an axe? I have all my tools.
Ooh, the wind. It's very windy. All them fucking death points, Jesus.
I know.
You might want
right.
might want to remove them on the map.
How do I do that map?
M and then right click on the X.
What X?
Like the death point X.
Oh, I only died 3 times.
You can also set waypoints to... Ooh! Building! I have somewhere we can go.
I keep clicking the wrong keys on my keyboard. I'm cooking food, like proper food.
I give you bread.
Yeah, but I'm getting meat.
Oh, there's toast! Is it better than bread though? 3, 2.
Ooh, I like toast.
Ooh, jelly toast. That does 6. Ooh. Melon jelly, sweet berry jelly, glowberry, toast, and then tubby toast.
Tubby toast. What's tubby toast?
It's part of the Teletubbies mod pack.
Oh, they might be Tubby Custard.
That's what I'm searching now. Tubby Bowl. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
There isn't there.
Tubby Custard.
Tubby Custard.
Dipsy's Hat. Tinky Winky's Bag. Lola's Ball. Tubby's Tutu. Nunu's Eyes. Can we fucking kill them? Tinky Winky's Stick. Dipsy's Stick. Lola's Stick. And Pearl's Stick. What the fuck?
Tinky Winky's Stick.
Okay. Get your stuff.
I'm cooking me meat. It's a bit slow.
Hurry up then. Oh, oh yeah.
Backflip. How did you do that?
Strafe left and right, A and D.
Weehee! Oh my god, Lewis, what I'm doing? Lewis, I'm backflipping.
Wee.
I didn't know you could do. I feel dizzy.
Sweet flips, bro. Oh yeah, you see them lightning bolts on the bottom as well.
I don't see them now, but when I die, I see them.
When you run or flip, there's lightning bolts. Mm. It's stamina, basically.
Oh, I see.
So you have your hunger that you have to worry about and stamina.
Yay, we love that.
The crystal hearts that we had in an old mod pack. They're in this as well, so you can get extra hearts. Mm-hmm. I'm guessing we get the hearts from, like, the crystal shards from mining.
Probably.
Because you can't craft them. There's backpacks as well in the game.
Thank fuck for that.
You need leather, though.
Do I...
And there's, like, upgrades as well. No, I threw mine away.
Oh, I've kept them all.
Well, if you want to be the book nerd, you can keep them.
I'm not fucking book nerd. I haven't read a book in my life.
Bullshit.
I have actually Biff, Chip and Floppy, whatever that book was in primary.
What?
Biff, Chip and Floppy.
Oh god, more stuff. No, my cookies! Bitch.
Aww.
I mean, you can get some as well if you do the if you go into the quest in the top left.
I don't have a quest.
In your inventory, right?
Trash can or quest.
Yeah, and then you press the top right in the quest book and you collect all your rewards.
Rewards.
Ta-da. Also, can we get out of here? It's so windy.
Don't be taking my rewards.
They're useless, some of them.
Fuck yeah. What's all this shit?
Loot bundle fragment. What?
I don't know what that is.
What? What is? Oh, the heart? I don't know. Actually,
I
what
don't
map pack?
Oh,
it's just. It's just part of the quest. It doesn't matter. Oh my god, the blowfish!
I already have one, look.
Oh, I have one as well. I mean, that's like a. That's a food one. You have like a living one now.
Oh. Okay, I took that one. I'm
Let's get out of this area. It's so windy. And there's a building down here, so more loot.
More decks.
You want if this isn't too bad to loot, you wanna commandeer this and live in it temporarily.
Yeah.
Oh, there's also furniture and stuff as well.
Oh, I'm gonna love decorating.
I think.
Lewis, there's a spotted bear. There's a bloody pelican here.
Yeah, there's furniture.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Anything. I don't know where you've gone, I'll ask you.
Look, you can look at the map.
Yeah, I just figured that out. It's a little rat.
Do you see that building on the map?
Oh, yeah.
That's where we're going.
Ooh. Yeah, I
thought. Ooh. There's dogs.
Do you have bones? My voice cracked.
I have three.
Oh, yo, you try and get a dog?
Eh. Why not? Oh. Ah, really can't. Ooh, what is that?
You fat bastard. What's wrong? What are you on about?
There's like something crawling.
Little bugs. Alright, just break your ankles, alright?
Oh, it has so much health.
It's sticking its tongue out at you.
Kill it!
Oh, Michael. You almost got it. I got it. It's spawning its little children. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, there's a giant spider that spawns two small spiders.
I'm dead.
I'm dead as well. We need to place a bed there somewhere. Oh my god, there's a bear! Oh my god, there's two of them! Oh my god, there's a baby bear! Aww. Good spawn, we've got a mine thing here as well. It's one of those radio things. I'm placing the bed in here. Skin. Ugh. Shakira. And that. Ooh. Ew. Oh my god, there's so many tiny ones. Ow. Are you okay? That's not you walking. Oh my god, there's so many of them. It's like silverfish. Jesus.
You sound like silverfish.
There's so many chests. Oh my god, this is a big one! Oh my god, this is a big one!
Find something to cover you. I was like, that's your job, you're the employer. Fucking me.
I said, no, that's I'm good, thanks. No, hung up on him.
Oh! Oh! I got a heart. XP.
Michael, come down to the bottom floor.
I'm on the bottom floor, I'm killing things.
Yeah, help me, I'm gonna die.
Where? Oh, there. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, now this baby once again.
I got a golden apple, you know.
I just got two hearts.
I got a diamond pickaxe.
Shikiro, how much XP do you have?
Three.
Here, use one of them. Get your extra hearts.
I got another golden apple.
Ow. Oh, what the fuck is that? Run. There's some fat little shit. Jesus, how much health does it have? Oh my god, it has 170 hearts. Shakira?
Yeah?
Help. There's something upstairs, go upstairs.
I was in a minute, I'm just looting all the barrels.
Shakira!
What the fuck is that?
It has 160 hearts. We're gonna die a bunch, but should be worth it. Place your heart. Place your bed, I mean.
Oh, yeah.
So you respawn.
He's after me, ain't you?
You take damage like it's thorns, kinda. Jump and hit, so you do more damage. Downstairs, where he is.
Oh, he's spawn camping on my grave. How could he? That's not my grave.
Oh. Like I'm playing Dark Souls. Oh my god, Hero Brain, hello. Shakira?
Yeah. Ah!
Yeah.
I'm not scared of Hero Brain, I'm scared of these little midgets.
On my other map, he kind of built something and then something happened.
Why am I dying to you? I ran off for a reason.
Probably the big one here.
No, it's a little midget. He keeps nibbling my toes.
Oh, invasion type zombie. Great.
Did you kill the big one?
No. 5 hearts. 3 hearts. It's dead. Jesus! What did he drop?
He dropped a handle. So that could be from one of the weapons we need to make.
Okay, let's go sleep. Can only sleep at night, great.
We're in a place full of mobs, so of course we can't sleep at night.
Oh, there's monsters nearby, that's why. Let's base up here for now.
Seeds for slime? We can grow slime. I think.
We can grow all sorts of shit. Yeah, let's base here for now.
Is it safe here?
If we close this off. Yeah, if we close it off a bit.
Right, ow, you bit me. I haven't even been upstairs yet. Oh yeah, that's a lie. Oh, your pets are kind of cute. Look at them.
Monster mobs nearby still.
Check upstairs, probably upstairs. Might be outside then, around the area.
Oh, I hear a zombie.
Sleep, you can sleep, sleep.
Feeling watched.
Who broke my bed? I didn't
Oh.
break it. Oh.
It seems someone left you a note while you were asleep. More so, it
Huh?
seems I overestimated your capabilities. Well, for this occasion, I have a gift for you.
One
My
minute.
grimoire. The
One
midnight.
minute.
Oh. Oh, you can't sleep. Great. The midnight Necronomicon. Did you think I'd just give it to you? Well, that's your problem. Oh, it's just the same note that I had before. Okay. Meh. What quest would we finish? Oh, 10
Every time I
deaths.
get in bed, it breaks.
Yeah, it says we're not allowed to sleep.
What the heck? I'm going outside to try and get a dog. Or not.
Come up here.
Fucking.
You hear that?
What? I hear a crow.
Another growls.
The footsteps. Oh, what the fuck is that? What is that?
What?
Can you not hear that noise?
Yeah, that's what I was on about. It's a zombie.
It sounds horrendous.
Down there. It's different zombies now.
You're a fuck. You know that.
Wanted to go get a dog.
Yeah, not this dog.
Oh, that's an SCP apparently.
I killed him. Where's all the dogs?
Somewhere.
I think they're there.
Probably these phones.
No way. Don't despawn dogs. I want a dog. I got 13 bones. Gyat. As if that's a thing. Gyat. I got a dog.
Nice.
I got another dog. Oh, he's gonna die. He almost fell in the fucking ravine, this dopey cunt. Michael, do you want a dog?
Yeah, really.
Right, I'll pay for my friend. He's not greedy. on, doggies. I got four dogs.
Oh, yeah, they have the chance cubes in this, by the way. The chance cubes.
What's that?
Basically, it's like, kind of like the Lucky Blocks.
Lucky Blocks?
Yeah.
I see.
You can make them by getting Lapis. Oh, yeah, we get a loot pet now, so we can get more loot from mobs.
Nice. So, are we living here?
For now, yeah, temporarily.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, how many dogs you have?
Four, I told you.
Sleep.
Okay.
Oh, that teeth good.
We need chests.
Yeah, that's what I'm making. Why is it not crafting?
I guess you can't make chests with fur planks.
That's why. Why not? Did you learn the hard way?
Huh?
I made a chest.
How? Oh, you got different wood, didn't you?
Yeah. That's all I have, though.
Well, we have chests in the map, so... In the map? In the building we're in.
Can we break them?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, just break them then and collect them.
Sharing stuff, yeah.
If you wanna.
I mean, it'd be much easier. Seeing as we're sharing quests as well, so.
Yeah, I've got two golden apples.
Gothic golden helmet.
Ooh. I break the barrels too. We could put our food in the barrels.
Sure.
I heard a little bitch laugh at me.
Oh, yeah, I have an oxalot little spawn egg.
Michael, are you listening to me?
Yeah.
I heard... There's a little girl laughing at me.
Ooh, I don't know what that is.
Come stand up for you, you'll hear her. She giggled. You hear that?
That was a chicken.
That's not chicken.
Oh, wait, no, that wasn't a chicken.
Chicken. Yeah, that's a chicken. What are you ooing for?
Brother ooh, Shikura, come up here.
As if you said brother ooh.
I know what it is.
What?
Come up here.
How do you get over that wall?
You sprint and jump. You can wall jump.
I backflipped and jumped.
Come down here.
I don't want any little magic there. What? No one's here.
Shikura!
What? What the fuck is that?
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Who are you?
Endoskeleton.
I'm going back in home. House. Can't English. I've dipped. Ow, the little rat got in the house, Michael.
Killed it.
That sounds horrendous, by the way.
Got parts in a remnant. How do you get in? We need to make a door. Here is the entrance. To make this like an actual door entrance.
Yeah, we need to like patch up the roofs as well, so now we can jump in. And this bitch keeps laughing at me. What's she doing? What's so funny?
You can look at her in the children's view.
Oh, she now?
Yeah, because I saw one and I looked at it and it disappeared. Oh, whoa. What is this? Aquatic life allows you to move freely beneath the water.
She's kind of scaring me. I don't like dolls, and why is she giggling?
It's a potion thing, okay.
She just exploded. No joke, she exploded.
Oh, there's a health boost enchantment on the armor.
Ew, what the fuck is that? Issue.
Gothic helmet.
What's gothic about that? What does it do? Oh, it's just the same as an iron helmet?
Pretty much. It's just armor.
Wear it?
My helmet that I have now is better.
Well, I'm having that one then.
Health boost 3, unbreaking 3, protection 3.
Oh, yeah.
And then protection 3 leggings.
So this is where the food's gonna go in the barrels.
Okay. Well, we have armor now. We can, I guess, do the quest stuff.
Yeah, I'm just putting food in here.
Need to make a pretty flowers.
We have one golden apple each.
Mhm. Need to make a hole.
Seeds in there. Oh, you're one of them people.
What?
You just chuck shit in and don't organize it.
We could do that later when we have a natural place.
Alright. I'm making a door here.
Do it at the actual entrance.
A door to death?
That's what I mean. Do it like at the actual entrance that we have.
Yeah.
Just need to reframe it. Around here.
Well, I'm gonna make the best door ever. Ta-da! Like you do.
I hate it.
Hey, get what you're given. Don't like it. Fuck off.
Ah! Jesus, game.
How do you make a backpack? Burp. Fold it up. How do you make a backpack?
You need leather. Just search it up.
Big back. I'm gonna light up the area with the torches you got.
Sure.
It's snowing in our house.
Yeah, it's snowing and raining. We're in like two different biomes.
Really?
I need some sort of different wood.
Okay.
The feck, it's not. Not the same.
I got a blank rune. I don't know if that's important, so I just kept it.
I don't know what that does yet.
Yeah, I kept it just in case.
Oh, don't tell me it has to be a fucking spruce boat. It has to be an oak boat. Seriously? I doubt you have any oak wood, right?
That wood's useless then, innit?
Pretty much.
You stay here, I'll go out and get wood.
Specifically oak.
Do you not want a spruce boat, this spruce near me?
I try to make a spruce boat, but it's asking for specifically an oak boat.
What, the picky cunts?
Right. Jesus, this rain is making me lag.
There's no... Like, I don't know. Oh, this bitch is back.
Jesus.
Oh shit. I was gonna go out and look for oak. Let me look on the map. Are you already looking for oak?
No. These bloody tags on this.
Oh, I'm doing backflips.
I turn my quality settings down and it's like reloading.
I'm going for oak.
Oh, this bitch is laughing again.
Yeah, I know. Don't know what's so funny.
Oh, there's a doggo.
There's bones in the chest, I think.
Yeah.
There's a little cave here. No, it's blank. Don't come to me. It's not worth it. Some bitch just slapped me. What the fuck?
Yeah, stuff like that happens. God, they're fucking invading again.
Snowy bone. What tree are you? Oh, it's gonna lag because I'm exploring in it.
No, it's just because of the weather. Let me have a look at my task manager and see what else it could be. That's probably what it is. Fucking CPU's on 80 and my memory's on 60.
Oh.
Is OBS and Minecraft taking up most of it?
Is silver ore useful?
Not that I know of.
But I got it anyway, just in case it is.
I just heard a villager get hurt.
Yeah, me too. What is that? Oh, what is that?
What's what?
It's a fat, ugly creature. It's not a cock, Lewis. It's an ugly creature.
Question.
Oh, he's ugly. Oh, he's coming after me. What's he doing? Run away. Oh, I found some red trees.
Red trees, what?
Oh, the oak. Oh, the oak, the oak.
Oh, it's just the biome depends on the tree leaves.
Yeah. I think there's a village here. Yeah, I found a village.
Oh, wait, where are you? I'm going to come to you because that's perfect.
Not far.
That's part of the quest we need to do. Need to make a ball, kill bees, and then we can get the village quest. Oh god, what the fuck?
Be careful, there's a fat man walking around. He might gobble you up. I'm getting a new bed.
I mean, most of the stuff we had at the temporary base is pretty meh. Right?
It's so useful though. Yeah, we had food and ore and stuff.
Yeah, other than like the emeralds and like the food. We can go back if we need it, but I'd say the village might be the safest place just because of villagers getting scared, meaning iron golems will spawn.
Yeah, we'll live here.
Because it's safer.
I mean, it's a teeny, teeny village.
Still, if we need to, we can make it bigger, meaning more villagers can spawn. God's sake, that's definitely what I wanted to do.
My axe broke. And so did my voice.
Ew, I can't have the trees looking like that. It's disgusting.
Why is he cow laying on the floor?
Oh, it's so windy up here, though. Oh yeah, kill the cow, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I have, like, I don't know why I have sheep and cows in my hand. I just accepted the fact that I'm carrying a sheep and cow around with me.
The fuck is that villager with, like... Oh, it's a guard. Jesus, it has 300 health.
Why is he twerking? Why is he playing like that?
I don't know. Oh, this village... Oh, I thought this was a zombie then.
Me too. I was like, what? There's an iron golem that's spawned in already.
Also, I saw you had a fancy bed.
Me?
Yeah, the achievement, fancy bed.
It's just purple, look at this guy, he got fucked up. Look.
Oh, come here.
Where are you? I can't see the snow. Ooh, what are you? A little garden.
Yeah, ogres spawn here, so be careful.
A little goblin.
Oh my god, lapis.
Hello. He's a nice goblin. break the little jars, Michael, on the wall, you get XP.
Yeah, I did.
And like items from it. Oh, I've got lapis.
Oh yeah.
Only 3
Let's sleep. Well, we have enough to make a one block. And then we need stuff to go around that block, so 8 more, I think.
Sleep.
I can't.
Don't you have a bed?
Yeah, but I'm in the middle now, 1 second.
This village is climbing all over me, please help.
Time to fuck off.
Fuck off.
Work?
No.
Oh.
Never mind, they're leaving.
I told you. Just give them some time. I'm sleeping. Oh shit, I need marks. Give me that back.
Can this fucking music relax?
I know, we're just in a village. Right, I'm gonna go back to the old place.
Oh, it's jukebox not block stuff. Okay, easy. More music. Have you set a waypoint for that village yet?
I'm doing it now.
Okay. Oh my god, I can actually see. Fucking blizzard's finished.
That's it. Which way are you going back home?
Back home to get the stuff.
I'm gonna go home too.
We need to get a meat cleaver to make more food. And a meat hook.
I've got a stone summit.
I don't think that'll help.
Hook on the end of it.
There's like an actual like meat hook we need.
I think we should live at the place we were heading towards now.
This place?
It's much bigger.
True,
yeah,
but like...
But it's much bigger though, we have more room.
The bugs.
That zombie scared the shit out of me. The bugs won't... We killed all the bugs, they won't spawn back in once we kill them all.
We need to patch the place up properly then.
Yeah, we will.
Because they're still finding ways to get in.
Huh? 1 minute, Michael.
Ow. No, my sword! I have a handle. I'm not afraid to use it. Into the heart. Is that? Oh, hell no. Shakira. Hi, final. Exactly what I said. Oh shit. Shakira, panic. If you can hear me, come upstairs and look outside. Oh Jesus Christ. I'll be here. Down there. God, I almost fell off. Jesus. Did you punch your own dog? There's hidden trap doors in this place. Is the only one. Yeah, it has a sound on everything. Jesus. Oh, thank you. Iron. Jesus, okay. Just need a stick. Yep. Okay. So, carcass. Do you have a carcass? On that. Here. Take the butcher knife. Right click. I don't know if you were supposed to be muted or not.
Can you hear me?
No, I can, yeah.
Yeah, my mic thingy.
So, what do you think of the...
I was talking to you the whole time. I think that's disgusting. It made me gag. Now I'm vegan.
Do you have the other carcasses?
Yeah, you can have them.
Watch the... I haven't actually tested what the cows are like yet.
No, that's disgusting, Michael. What the fuck?
I think it dropped its head. Oh!
Give me that.
Hold on.
Your tea will be ready.
Okay.
Kawaii.
It's just in my color.
Oh! With the... Where'd it go?
I don't know.
It's cool, Brutal. Yeah, exactly.
It's not cool. It's disgusting.
It gives you extra meat, though. And bones. For more.
Yeah, you can do that stuff. I ain't touching that. It even squelches. That's disgusting. And now we just have a sheep hanging in the hole.
I don't know what you can do with the sheepskin yet.
Fuck knows. I got some anyway.
Go what?
Why are you placing dead heads everywhere? Come here, I got a weapon. I don't know what it's for here. Yeah.
Stone sickle. It's like a sword, I guess.
I got it from the little trolls. I beat him up and he gave it me.
Jesus.
Yeah, I told him.
Where's the food?
Straight.
Right, barrel.
In the barrels. Get that shit out of my inventory. Sheepskin. What does a coin do? Because I got a coin.
I don't know.
Did you get one?
No. In the other safe, yeah, but this one.
I got a golden ticket. I'm keeping it. I got cloud spawner too. Or we can cheat. Michael, we can cheat.
Huh?
Look.
I mean, it doesn't really show much. Oh, Jesus, I'm going insane.
I can't break it. Oh, shit. I don't know how to break that.
You can't break it with anything. Ooh.
Fuck.
It's saying, did I just see something?
Did you?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Oh, I think it's because my sanity's gone down. I'm just going to bathe in the sun really quick.
Yeah, you do that.
Get a tan. If you're in the dark, it goes down.
I was about to say, get your tan then. So I need leather for a backpack.
Yeah, if you search backpack in your... when you're in your inventory, you should see it. And then obviously there's different levels of backpack. Different colours. Basically you need 4 string and 5 leather stuff and a chest. We already
leather
have
leather string and chest.
Cowhide as well basically works as one. We only have 2 cowhide. What the fuck? Also no wonder there's fucking shit getting in. We have one way in. Shakira?
Mm-hmm.
Why is there a blaze?
Uh-uh. Feel him?
It's blood. Ugh.
It's cold.
Weird. Well then. I think I see what she did now.
Every time I... No, my mic's fixed, okay. Someone's screaming at me.
I think I know what that thing is. Yeah, yeah. It's an actual spawner that spawns stuff.
Ah! This cloud thing?
Yeah, it's a spawner.
Oh, shit. It is?
I mean, hey, we get free blaze rods.
Yeah, but right in our middle of our home.
Put torches around it, maybe?
I don't know how many.
Also, there's different... Oh god, what's that? Dark Soul. Oh, here we go, another one.
I'm on the verge of dying.
I'm so strong, I almost have like 20... like 10 extra hearts. Sleep.
Yeah, but one sec. I'm just lighting up the area a bit now.
Before something else spawns.
The wither.
Imagine. This is basically like RL craft. Kinda.
Hmm.
Just
hopefully.
Instead of heat and cold, you go insane.
Yeah, you're going nuts.
So. Okay, never mind. It doesn't stop them from spawning. We might genuinely have to, like, put that spawner in, like, a cage.
They'll spawn around it. I didn't know. It's a cloud spawner.
Yeah, look. I didn't even realize until it started spawning stuff.
We should be able to break spawners though.
You see the X? I'm assuming the X means like nothing will break it. Yeah, because when you hit it, it doesn't like load, quote unquote. So one day we're going to go exploring, come back with like 30 fucking things in the house. Okay, the beginning, bolt. Yeah, bolt.
Hunter, Huntington,
Okay, plot's done.
Something's talking to me.
Yeah, I think it's an SCP. We need to kill a bee.
Why?
Quest, and then we can get the village, and then that's one. Another section done.
Mhm. I'm gonna go out and get more sheep and that, so we can make backpacks. And you can chop them all up.
Sheep? We need cows for that.
Yeah, I mean cows. No, you can use sheep wool as well.
Can you?
Yep.
Oh, that's what the sheepskin's for.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna try and find some bees then. Where do bees spawn?
Beehives, flower biome. There's lots of flowers near the village.
This is biomes of plenty, so.
Mm-hmm.
Go towards the village.
Boingy boing, boing, boingy boing, boing, backflip. Whoa, just backflip.
Oh yeah, fucking stamina.
How thick is that bread? Bloody hell, it took me ages to eat it. You run funny.
You run funny?
No, I don't run funny, because I don't even bloody run.
Tala?
No. Oh.
Why did you say no? Is that, will that set Lewis off as well?
No, I'm not saying it.
Tala.
No.
Tala.
No.
Bethany.
I haven't talked to her in yonks.
Oh, God.
What did I come to the village for? Fuck knows.
Animals.
Oh, yeah. Sheep and cows.
And Tala.
Nope. It's Minecraft, not real life. I ain't saying it, and there's no way you'll get me to say it.
Oh, my God. There's an actual fucking toilet.
No, there ain't.
There is. Need concrete. Do you want a white or a black one?
Fucking hell. There's a fat cow here.
Oh, I think I know what you're in about. Be careful.
I already slapped him. He's a wet white. What's he doing? I killed him. He gave me 6 meat.
Jesus.
There's a little fox family here that's well cute.
Aww.
Where can I go?
Uh-oh, what's that? Oh, it's a balloon. We're near a Freddy Fazbear building.
I was going to say, I bet now we're fucking clowns. I'm leaving.
No, it's not clowns, it's the animatronics.
That's alright then.
Whoa, oh my God, it's a bird.
There's a balloon.
Look, it's an actual bird.
Where are you?
Over here. Look at the map. Oh! It's flying away. It's nosediving. It's bombing. Get down.
I'm going to punch it.
Oh, there's chickens.
Oh, you give me them chickens.
A lot of them.
I don't want them chickens. Oh, yeah. Thank you. I need more than, I don't need chickens, I need...
Oh, bloody
I
food.
Fell into a hole.
Take any animal because, like, food.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, it's a fucking... It's a, what's it called? A raccoon. A
raccoon.
Oh.
Got rats.
They're so cute.
Not until it rips your face off.
Well, yeah, because they usually have rabies.
Yeah, exactly. Then it won't be cute, will it?
It's still here. Car! Car!
Watch me do a backflip. Watch me, watch me, watch me. Way! Again.
Oh, pig.
Oh, piggy, piggy.
It's black.
Would that give you... Right. Don't need to... But it turned pink when it was dead.
Oh, look, it's another fizzy passport balloon.
There's more pigs here coming.
Oh, there's a white pig.
Kill it. You killed the black one, don't be racist.
No, what do you mean? I'm just stating the colour that they are.
The black one's cuter. In my opinion. Ow, what the fuck?
That wasn't me, what do you want about?
I'm not wrong. Ow.
Oh, God.
We travelled quite far, but there's no bloody animals.
I mean, yeah, it's because we're in like a mountainous burial area.
I'm gonna head towards the fucking village again.
We need like a flat
there's
area.
A beehive here.
Where?
Next to me.
Yeah, duh. Where's next to me?
Are you looking at me, so you should know.
Am I? Oh.
Yeah, perspective.
I do have glasses now.
It's really not working.
Kill them.
You kill them. Ah, shit, my sword.
Help.
You got my sword, I can't help.
Got one.
Can I have my sword back?
Oh.
I dropped it. Because the piece was that scary.
It's snowing, it'll be starting lagging again.
Yeah, I'm heading back home.
I mean, we got food. Just need, like, cowhide.
Maybe we can get pig skin or something from it.
We need to go through that village as well.
Yep.
Just so we can be like, oh my god, you found a village, oh my god, here you go.
I found one anyway.
That's, yeah, exactly, we need to go through it though, when we have the achievement unlocked.
Oh my god, I found a village, oh my god. Like that, is that what it was going to sound like?
I guess, yeah. I can't see shit.
Me neither, the snow's pretty, but it's fucking annoying.
Luckily there's no seasons mod in this, I don't think.
I almost fell into a bloody hole. Because of this bloody snow.
There you go, sorry. Yeah, is that alright?
Oh, I thought he was talking to you.
No, he's on the phone.
No, that's fine, I've only got 40 quid on me.
Did you get the achievement?
Rotten flesh, yeah, but not village yet.
I'm at the village and I didn't get any achievement.
This might not be an actual village then. Oh no, yeah, there we did. There we go.
Yeah, you have to get right in it.
Tea will be ready, but I'll get it for you.
Okay. Yeah.
Are you? Other way. Bloody crawls, Jesus. Eesh. You fucking Jesus. I think broken. Oh.
Michael.
There you go.
Yeah, I unplugged the mic.
Just set a keybind to mute on Discord.
True.
That's how I do it.
Ah. Which was home? Muted.
Muted. The way I'm going.
Muted. Right. Muted. Unmuted. Left.
Like northwest, kinda.
Muted. 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 Is this where the fat man was around here?
I don't know. I didn't see him.
He had a beer belly and everything, and he was ugly.
All I saw was the siren head guy.
And mine was a different mob. Why do you keep skirting across the floor like that when you run? You like fall and then catch your fall and skirt.
Because I'm double jumping, I guess. I don't know. I'm just that good. I don't do that. I don't go.
I skirted off the edge. Fucking hell. I'll be AFK soon, Michael. So I'm gonna
eat some fucking grub.
Yeah, grub.
Fucking sex change mid conversation.
No. I'm gonna go and eat.
You think it's hunting? I know that there, that voice.
You see that?
Huh?
Why is your fucking village upside down? What is that, Michael?
Oh.
What have you been doing here?
We got it from an achievement.
The chocolate in the drawer. Then.
Oh, I placed upstairs. Whoops.
Top there.
Top there.
Yep.
You hit your internet. Why? What's wrong?
Oh, why am I dying?
I just clicked on your backpack. How the fuck did you get a backpack?
I made it with a sheep hide. I was gonna make you one now.
Oh.
When I get the hide. Did you get hide from the pigs? Or any pig skin or something like that?
No.
Bye bye.
There is cowhide in the chest somewhere. Oh, right, stream. Jesus. Oh, run. That's the thing that killed me. It has like 300 health.
Why is he here?
No idea.
He's killing my dogs.
Oh, there's a fucking Bonnie outside. Great.
He's killing my dogs, Michael.
Yeah, just leave the dogs. They're fucked. They're dead now.
No, I'm not leaving the dogs.
That's a fever dream. You're dead if you try and kill it.
I just tried.
What the fuck are you? Oh, it's a banshee. Ah. Oh, fuck off, Bonnie. Are you good?
Yeah. My screen's just grey, though.
This is the thing I was talking about that killed me.
Yeah, he's killing all my fucking dogs, little cunt.
Ow!
My dogs!
Oh, it's on me now. It's got 50 health left. Sorry, it's spawned because of you, I'm guessing. Insanity was too low, I guess.
I guess so, but I was outside with you, so I don't get
Ow.
It.
Ow.
I can't kill it, can I?
You can, it's pretty low.
I got it.
Good. What did you drop?
I got his leg. What the fuck?
What the hell?
I got his leg. Out of all that, we got his bloody leg. All this shit outside, Michael.
Yeah, Bonnie and like some other thing.
I'm dead. I'm just gonna let him kill me. No, I'm not. I can't see.
Got chicken and a bunch of feathers. Oh. F.
Fuck off. Stalking me for. Keeping all my books in my backpack. What are you doing?
I heard Herobrine somewhere. Herobrine. Eventually he's going to build something and it's going to be scary.
He's building.
Huh?
Who's going to build something?
Herobrine. He's going to spawn one night and just build something.
Yeah, mega base.
Pretty sure he like holds a block in his hand.
We need to sleep.
He'll hold a block in his hand and then we'll start building something. Don't know what it does though. Jesus, it's loud.
So you didn't get any, like...
Nope.
Carcass or anything from it?
Cowhide is in the chest somewhere. That's about it.
Yeah, there's only two. You need, like, six.
Yeah.
I guess I have to go back home.
Whoa! There's a dark mode slider for your inventory stuff.
You what?
When you're in your inventory, right? On the bottom left, it should say dark mode, and you can, like, choose the lighting mode.
Oh. Mine was just in dark when I didn't notice.
Beginning's finished. Food?
Yeah, I'm out looking for animals.
Happy Halloween. I would love to smell your feet. What?
Are you weirdo?
That's what the achievement said, the quest says.
Why are you gonna smell my feet, you weirdo?
I don't, that's what the quest said.
Oh.
Fucking dopey.
What the heck?
To find a peach and we get a bacon cheeseburger. And then wheat seeds to get a golden mole with fortune too.
I got wheat seed.
What is what?
I'm in the forest.
We find peaches now.
Lucy's gone out.
Hmm. Yeah, I heard.
I'm all alone.
I'm here.
Yeah, but his mum and dad are gone.
Oh, so you're not alone.
Yeah.
Got a pumpkin furnace.
There's a shack randomizer here.
I don't know what that does.
Five Nights at Freddy's mod. It's like a blue. It's a purple and black checkered block.
Hmm. Ah! Do you have coal?
Why my heart's like all dark and my brain's like dark?
Cause dark mode.
Really?
Yeah.
No, that's not it. I just changed it back.
I just changed it. If you go on light mode, it resets it.
I'm using light mode then.
I didn't realize that until you said it. A lantern, does it matter if it's either? Fuck, it has to be a normal one. There's no normal lanterns here, is there?
I'm lagging, the chunks are not spawning in and I'm lagging.
Just give it a minute. Yeah, that's why, because you're so far away.
I'm gonna drown. I'm drowning, Michael.
What is that?
Cause I'm in a chunk and it won't load. I'm dead.
No.
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna die now.
Doesn't say you are.
In a minute, I am. I'm dead.
Oh. Respawn and I'll come down with you.
I'm here.
What side?
What the heck happened to me? I'm a ghost.
Yeah, exactly.
Can I fly?
No, you can float.
I'm a shit ghost then.
Come outside.
I can't even find the front door. And I built it. Where are you?
Here.
I went this way.
Do you have your key out? You should see a trail.
What trail?
There's a trail pointing towards your body.
Yeah. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Yippee! Cause, the wonderful wizard of Oz. You like my singing?
Yeah.
I'm fuming. He slaughtered all my fucking dogs.
You mean him?
How could he? Yeah, how could he?
What do you mean him?
The little ugly monster thing.
Oh, the fever dream.
Yeah. Outrageous.
Just don't go insane.
What did, What did my dogs do? Nothing. They were just sat there.
They made your son an eagle up, I guess?
Why is that fox sleeping next to that skeleton? I don't know. This is the block I was on about.
Oh, I think it's supposed to spawn a shack, but it didn't work. Mm. Oh yeah, there you go, floating away.
Yippee!
Is this going to be the John Wick part of the adventure?
A lot of dead people around. Who's John Wick?
Movie star?
I don't know.
Action movie, probably.
This chunk didn't spawn in and I drowned.
This is why I say we need to stick together, because I'm pretty much hosting the server.
I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. I'll be back as well.
Hello. He's drowning. What? Don't drown. Make him? Where did he go? Oh. I actually don't know my way back. Huh? Oh, you're back. Okay.
Yeah, I went AFK.
Where did you go?
Toilet.
Oh.
Back home then?
We need to find sheep and cows so you True. Can get you a backpack.
And then we need to upgrade them and colour them.
Yeah.
Pick all the flowers you can, because they'd make dye.
I know what backpack I want. I want a dark grey one, so I'll just need...
I need one, a pink one.
I know.
So we need red and white, pretty much.
Yeah, just bone meal. We got bones at home and a red poppy. There's pigs. I guess we'll kill them for food, but...
Oh! Pig!
What are you getting scared of?
Oh yeah, you haven't come across... You haven't come across the pumpkin thing yet.
Oh, the pumpkin head?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have.
Well, not in this save yet.
Yeah, we haven't, but there's been a lot of pumpkins.
Maybe they transform at night.
Oh, what's this?
Ooh, oh, I think it's a harebrained thing.
There's a cross with someone on it.
Jesus.
bit graphic, fuck me.
Crucified body. Fucking hell.
I'm gonna drown.
Come inside. There's air pockets. And dead villagers.
Oh. Nice. Ugh. This is disgusting. You told me to come inside to this? I'm leaving.
I got a crow.
Yeah, I heard him. Where's he gone?
That way.
I got two piggies in my inventory. Look, guess what, Michael? Get slapped with a pig. Ow! That's a whole pig, you know, that hurts. He's actually got no eyeballs, there's more pigs. Kill the piggies.
I got a crow.
He died upside down. Look. Talking about the pumpkin things, they're over there, Michael.
What?
The pumpkin heads are over there.
Like actual ones or just pumpkins?
Actual ones moving around.
Look. Oh. Let's see what it drops.
It didn't drop anything, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, they just dropped carved pumpkins.
Well, I'm leaving it then. It's not worth my death.
Well, it's a chance to drop it. Oh, I'm mad. I had night vision goggles on my last save.
Lucky fuck.
Shouldn't be too hard to make.
Hmm.
Shouldn't be too hard to make.
I have to go AFK in a second. I got my food's ready.
To find them. Near the village.
Yeah. Got your pink flower. I got your pink tulip.
Hell yeah. I have light grey dye. I'm not sure if you want light grey or dark grey.
Dark grey.
You but might have
to grey to add a black one.
Yeah.
Why are they all huddled up in there? Buy cows and pig, like sheep, really rare. What is this?
I think it's just the biome we're in, because it's like all mountainous.
But this is the area I found him. I don't get it.
Weird. Found a fox.
I bet you can carve him up.
Oh my god, I got a rabbit carcass.
Don't show me that.
Where are you?
I'm leaving. I'm moving. That's tight.
But I didn't even kill it, I just found it on the floor. Oh, pigs.
You killed it. There's a pumpkin house. Pumpkin house. There's giant pumpkins here.
Oh, is it the woman one?
I don't know, it's just a pumpkin. It's just a giant pumpkin.
Hold on, hold up. The hell?
I'm digging a hole and I'm going AFK.
Oh, okay.
I have to. Yeah, I'll be back in a minute.
Don't take an hour.
I'm eating. I'm not. Shush.
Same while we wait. We're gonna watch some videos. Don't know what's up, but yes. Oh yeah, you can't see. Oops. V10 powered car. What is this?
In today's episode, we will find out whether a car powered by 10 cylinders is even remotely viable to be used as a daily driver in times of expensive fuel and taxes on these cars exceeding the monthly child support payment to your ex. I have sent Postboat to find out and provided him with a budget of 10 euros to make a video on the mighty V10 powered Audi S6. How will the car perform? How will Postboat perform?
Audi S6 is for V10. What?
Yo, what's up on the Automotive Stuff channel?
Today we're gonna have a video without Mighty because we have this beautiful Audi S6. This is a 2008, but this car has a little secret. Now you may not see it immediately, but it
I want it.
That's right.
I want it.
This car is a V10 Audi S6 family station wagon, and we're gonna be driving this today.
I call the states. Listen to that engine.
The car really quick. The interior is a bit dirty, don't mind it. You can see the speed actually goes up all the way to 300. This car is absolutely insane.
I want it.
I gotta figure out how to open. How do you open this? What the fuck? How do you open this?
Jesus.
This is cool.
Whoa. What?
Holy shit. Cookies.
That's how you open the trunk from inside? I don't know you can do that. Oh yeah, cause it's the automated trunk. That's why.
Almost broke that. Hold on, I'm gonna figure this out and then we're gonna do that. Let's see.
I really wanna drive.
What is underneath it? Oh shit.
I got my driver's theory test in like 2 days on the 16th.
Holy shit! V10 5.2. This engine is the same engine they use in Lamborghini cars. In Lamborghini cars, it makes about 450 horsepower, and it powers all the wheels. This is your classic
all-wheel drive. Jesus.
There's a tractor coming. Your classic Audi Quattro. And it powers all the wheels, all four of them. So what this means is this car is basically a supercar. The only difference between this car and an Audi RS6 is that the Audi RS6 actually has...
The RS6 is going to be much louder.
...turbos, and we don't. So all you technically need to do to be an Audi RS6 with this thing is add some turbos and tune it, and you'll be fine. But we don't want any of that. We don't want that. We want a naturally aspirated V10. 10 cylinders. How far
so this is technically better than an RS6.
But what we're gonna do today is we're gonna figure out how efficient is it to use this car for your daily life. So we're gonna
probably like
around.
30 miles per gallon.
We're gonna do some experiments with it. We're gonna do regular everyday things to see how
maybe less depending on how you drive it.
If it is actually worth it to have a V10 as your daily driver, which is
when you're driving something like this, you're probably gonna be fucking like
looking at you know how much fuel costs,
accelerating super fast.
A to B. I think you can do it pretty well with this car, but also
because of the exhaust, you're probably gonna be like fucking full pedal, just like through like traffic lights, waiting there. Green.
The previous owner of this car had the exhaust modified, and not some simple tune to make it a little bit louder. No, I'm telling you, this car is loud. To use this every day,
I mean all S6s are loud.
Everyone is gonna be looking at you. So this is what it looks like from the inside.
Not bad.
Have a little bit of trash, but come on, this is an everyday car, so I'm not gonna make it look better than it is. This is the truth. This is the reality of some Red Bull cans or who cares. But if I start this car, if
we really haven't got that dirty though. Even if it's an everyday car.
Just listen to the sound that it makes when it starts up.
Whoa.
Okay.
Oh. Oh.
I'm telling you guys, this car is crazy. So that is the sound you're gonna hear every morning.
Oh.
This is the sound you're gonna hear every morning.
Sounds
if
so good.
If you gotta commute to work, anything, go to the store, visit your family, go 300 kilometers on the autobahn and wrap yourself around the pole. But yeah, anyways,
ooh,
like I said, I can't go alone today, so I'm gonna have ooh to find a cameraman to record this car with me. But fortunately, since the town where I'm from has one of the largest immigration processing centers of the country.
Bij het aanmeldcentrum voor asielzoekers in Ter Apel hebben afgelopen nacht 300 mensen buiten geslapen.
Dit zijn beelden die we in Nederland niet gewend zijn.
Welkom in Ter Apel, in mijn crossbus. Je denkt van wie is dat nou? Twee Nederlanders in mijn camper. Godverdomme, mal gek geworden hier.
Een asielzoeker?
Ja.
Heeft u overheen gereden?
Over zijn haar. Hij lag er zo. Oh, ik kon er net mooi met haar overheen.
No!
Ik dacht bij mezelf met zijn bek dicht door een trap kwam dicht.
It's not gonna be hard to find a Polish man who's gonna be working for me. And we're gonna be looking specifically for a Polish person to record with me today. Because, you know, this channel is owned, of course, by Mighty. So we're gonna have to keep that Polish bloodline flowing a little bit in this video today.
Is it amazing Russian?
So we're in the car right now, and let's just see how it drives. This is normal. We're in D. It has a sport mode. It has flippers. It has the whole
ooh, it's
wheel.
A
I mean,
semi
this car is crazy. Oh yeah, actually, before we get started,
you can go in manual mode if you want to.
In television.
Well, it's semi-automatic.
Now, I don't know
that's the word.
How the channels work, but you can watch your favorite TV show if you manage to get the TV working, which is crazy in my opinion. Anyways, let's go and put it in D for now. We're gonna see sport. Sport mode is crazy, by the way. I've already tried it. Sport mode is crazy, but we're just gonna put it in D and we're gonna go for a little drive. And we're gonna try and find a Polish immigrant to come and
Jesus
film this video. Holy, just listen to that.
Oh, it's so loud.
I mean, this is just
and that's with the windows closed.
And we're still just in D. It's about to get much crazier when we put this in S, in sport. So anyways, I'm gonna try and find someone around this area, see if we can, because you know they walk all over the place, it shouldn't be hard to find one. I think we're gonna have some success. All right, so I'm gonna get back to you when I think that I can find someone, and then
Yeah, we got a cameraman for the video, so let's see.
I actually just been driving around a little bit and I have tried a couple of people, but I think, guys, that we may have found one. This dude is wearing a cap and it seems to have the Polish flag on it. So I think we found our first Polish immigrant. Let's see if he's willing to... Is that the Polish flag?
Yeah.
Let's see if he's going to work for us. Hold on. I'm going to ask him. Oh, that's my rear window. What the fuck? Yo! Yo!
Zapierdalaj!
Yo, bro, do you speak English?
Ja rozumiem po angielsku.
Do you speak...
Little bit.
Work. Do you need... Wait, look. Yo, bro. Yo. Look, I got some money.
How much?
This is like 20. But is that enough, or...
Taki mało. So much.
Just a few hours, just a few... Wait, bro. Hold on.
Jesus Christ.
Bro, I got something for you, bro. Hold on. Alright, look.
Fucking cookies.
One of these, bro. Is that good?
Almost a bit.
That? Okay, so first thing we're gonna do, we gotta see how fast this car goes 0 to 60. So with my newfound camera, man, you gotta keep an eye on the speedometer, alright? You got that? Alright, so this is no launch control, this is just pure speed. We're now in S mode, and we're gonna see how fast this car can go from 0 to 60. Here we go.
Per V10, could be better. Jesus.
Holy shit. I don't know how many seconds I've lost, but that was crazy. Forget that.
A few days ago, I saw a Hurricane Evil in town. And... Oh. A Hurricane Evil spider. And... The guy drove past, and then, like, all the traffic disappeared, and then he just launched it. Oh, it was so fucking loud.
And you just come from the car wash. It's important to dry the car. And the best method to dry the car is just with nature, man. You gotta be one with nature, so you gotta let the wind do it. So, you put it in S? I don't know what that means.
It's forward.
What does the S mean?
Silent.
You put in a silent mode so you don't affect your neighbors, and then you like you dry in the wind.
Oh my god, that's so fucking good.
I'm gonna go to jail.
Even with the windows up, it's loud as fuck.
Did you know?
What?
Polish colleague here is very thirsty. So we're gonna take this car to the supermarket. This car, because it gets so much attention, we're gonna see how much people are at the supermarket today and if they're gonna be looking at our car, because this is crazy. Not like the car, but it's a very...
Let me just say, make sure we're not dead yet. Shit, I don't have any lights. Ooh. Ooh.
Hello.
Hello.
What the heck did you what? Just do? You're right next to me?
Yeah, I went AFK as well as watch a video while he waited. Because I punched you.
Oh, I thought you dropped down in my...
No. Where now? Oh, yeah, the pumpkin house.
What pumpkin house?
This thing. over here. The thing that you found.
Yeah, what about it?
I heard something inside of it.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it's just a solid pumpkin, Michael.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Alright, let's go.
Whoa! Zombie lumberjack.
Is he a little ginger?
Oh yeah, look.
No. That's tight. Why are you carrying it around by its ears?
Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that? What spawned?
Nothing. Oh, he's flying.
Do you not s- what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a fiend. Ow. Kill it.
I'm trying. Backflip. Backflip.
Don't know what Dark Souls do. Oh well.
You should keep stuff.
It'll disappear, so.
I got it. I picked it up.
Whoa!
Oh, it respawns another one. Look. If you keep it in your inventory. That's well cute, but we need to kill it again. What is this?
I don't know. Oh wow! Oh god, it's poisoned me. I hear something whistling. I don't like that.
I'm leaving. You left already?
Yeah, I ran away. Something started whistling at me.
What the heck?
Oh yeah, we can die. We can dry meat as well, as in like rotten
beef
flesh.
Jerky. Oh, nice.
So if we need food, we can do that as well. Ooh, you're poisoned, I think. You've got flies flying around you.
No, I don't.
You got rotten stink.
Ooh, why am I stinky?
I think it's because you're holding rotten flesh.
I don't have rotten flesh.
Or like something rotten on you.
I have a...
Good evening, Michael.
Alexa, shut up.
Alright.
Trust people, they want to be friends. Or... Do you want to roam around when it's daytime?
Yep, we're going back home.
A ghostly presence will haunt you. Jack! Spooky bitch. Huh?
Oh, it's another one of them weird souls. The Dark Souls, if you keep them on your inventory, they'll spawn randomly.
I had one earlier and it just disappeared.
Yeah, well, it spawned without you knowing.
Oh, that's Eyes in the Dark. No, that's the thing we need to kill.
I'm jumping.
Shakira, this is the thing that we need to kill.
What?
Eyes in the Dark that are chasing you. Where am I? Where am I? Come on, back here.
Let me come back then.
Got spiders on me as well. Ow. 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 Help.
Ow.
Help.
I can't, some bitch just slapped me back down the cliff. What the heck? I literally just got slapped and I flew off the cliff. Where are you?
I died.
Oh. What?
Go right.
It's a spooky fucking ghost.
Yeah, if it's called Eyes of the Dark, try and kill it.
It's called Blanket Ghost. Oh, he one-shots me. I'm in half a heart, he one-shotted me. I have no food either, Michael. Could you bring me some?
I'm already coming back to my thing. I had food on me.
I see you.
Yeah, it's still there. Good.
It's not good because I'm on half a heart.
This thing...
Can you chuck me some food in a minute?
I kind of could see.
Yeah, I can't see either. The ghost one shots you pretty much. If it hits you twice, you're dead.
I can't hit it.
Me neither.
Oh, I've got weakness, that's why.
I'm dead.
Come oh, I think it disappeared. Oh my god, I can't fucking hit stuff when it hits me.
Where are you? Can you come to me?
Where are you?
Can't see.
Oh, there you are.
I don't know where I am.
Oh, what Never the fuck mind. Is that? Oh, blanket girls, 200 health. Jesus Christ. Ow. Oh.
That's the thing that one-shot me almost.
God damn it.
Backflip. I'm gonna backflip off the cliff. Are you ready?
What?
I'm gonna backflip off of you.
Where's here?
Turn around.
Oh.
Backflip. Wee. Oh, there's lots of mobs down here. What are they?
I can't grab my fucking shit. Get out of the way.
Baby John.
Oh, Baby John's the thing we need to kill as well.
Yeah, he's down here.
I shouldn't have jumped down like that, Jesus Christ.
You gonna wait?
I'm down here, there's like three of them, so...
Yeah, I need to get my stuff from up the top.
Careful, because there's still things flying around there.
Oh, she's here, the stupid ghost. Fuck her.
You could try and kill it.
No, I'm alright. It would like two shots you.
This is why we need that, like, expensive armor. Because it gives, like,
a blanket
shit
ghost
in a
can
pot.
Knock me out with its blanket.
It suffocates you, that's why you die so fast.
Bro. Nah, it's a wasted blanket. Smash her around the head with it. Oi, 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 Michael, look.
What?
Backflip.
Jesus Christ.
Ah. Oh, sorry.
I didn't know I was a fucking snail. What?
It was all around you, I'm sorry. Backflip.
Oh shit, there was one there, sorry.
Shut up, you actually were around, you little shit. I'm almost dying, I'm doing backflips. Right.
Jesus Christ, the chests are almost full.
Get me some food, please. ASAP.
Assassinated.
Why did you kill me?
I didn't.
You said you did.
Because I hit you before that thing hit you.
Bruh.
Oh, great.
They haven't spawned in ages and now they spawn. Yeah, make that make sense. I'm moving out. Never mind, I'm moving back and I'm gonna die. A little caterpillar thing out here. What the fuck? Ooh. I didn't know that.
Uh-huh.
There's a little trap door with loot.
Yeah, that's the only one.
Do you mind burning our house down? That's why I die so easily. That's why I die so easily, I've got no armor.
What fish? No!
I got a loot bundle! What did I get? An ender bark log. A chest plate gold. Like, thing to make chest plates in. And a cyan cup. And oh. Oh my god! Look at this, Michael! Wrong thing.
We have 34 pork chops.
Look at that.
Oh.
And I got this.
Ooh. That's useful. We can make special armor out of that when we get to that stuff. Ooh. We need glass. And then we need to get furniture, like a white seat.
Oh, chest. We still haven't got you a backpack yet.
Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, we was gonna go sleep and then there's monsters nearby.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna go get some sand. Wherever this hand is.
This sand outside. I know this sand.
Oh, the ghost.
Why are you laughing? Stupid bitch. Why's she laughing at me?
Oh god, the ghost. I can't hit it either.
Yeah, you can. It's weird.
Fuck off, ghost.
It's so funny.
We need ladders going up to the base from the water.
Make a bubble elevator.
It's just something to get up easier. What the hell? What the fuck? Help?
I can't, I'm lagging. I'm getting shook about.
Yeah, it's the monster that you had before.
bat slipped away. Hidden mouse. Let me in, let me in.
Quickly, 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 Shakira, quickly, get
no,
in.
No, he won't let me in.
Close the fucking door. Close the fucking...
I did.
Oh, I'm dying. I'm died.
I'm died.
I'm died, guys.
I died to a fucking blaze.
I'm lagging so badly just because that one fucking monster.
Innit? These blaze have names.
Mm-hmm. It's because it's funny. The house is gonna burn. Jesus. Oh, we don't have any coal. We do.
Oh, you're having a laugh.
Ow.
It puts in quotation marks. Life is hard. Deal with it. Thanks.
I got a half a heart. Jesus Christ, so many pork chops. Oh yeah, glass. Oh yeah, Baby John. Right.
Baby John, who the fuck?
The thing.
Oh yeah, I seen him.
Yeah.
You already killed him though.
Yay, glass! For God's sake.
I'm burning. Burning.
Do we have any wool?
I just got an uncraftable potion. No effect. Drink it. You won't.
Nothing.
That's fucking boring. Man.
Do we have one more wool somewhere?
No, we have no wool.
We have string.
We have string.
Yeah, we do.
I'm gonna go and patch up the holes on the roof.
Shakira?
Yeah?
Come downstairs.
1 second, I'm doing patching up the roofs.
Oh, God's sake, funny. Yeah.
what's hitting me?
Probably one of the stone things.
Yeah, why is it here? Like, fuck off. Honestly, you're a waste of space. You're useless. Ooh,
I mean,
you give me a bundle, maybe you're not useless.
We are in its home.
It's not useless, Michael. It just gave me a bag of... It gave me...
Ooh.
A max fortune totem, an empty map, a feather falling 5 book, cloth of summer, and then a magic mirror.
Ooh. Do you have a loot pet on you?
What's that?
You should have got one from the quest.
No.
come downstairs. Where's this water coming from?
Sorry, there was a leak. I'm just patching it up.
What are you doing? Fucking blazes, I swear to God.
So annoying, aren't they?
It's like when the fucking Nether.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Also, this is a loot pet. This is a loot pet.
Oh.
Did you not get it from the quest?
No.
Did you not get any of the quest loot?
No.
Go get the quest loot and you get this, and it gives you more loot from enemies.
Oh, don't get
enemies.
The quest loot.
E, and then top left.
E. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I never got any of them. I didn't collect any of them.
You should, because it gives you some sort of good stuff. Like hearts and stuff as well. Not the fucking surface.
No wonder the spawn and the torches have been smacked off. We need more torches around it. We can't smack them off. That mob must have smacked them off.
Or the water that went fucking everywhere.
Hey, the water, they were spawning before the water. Don't be blaming my bloody water.
What?
Yeah. Thought so. E.
Need a torch.
I didn't get any rewards.
Did you not? Should it?
No. Michael, mine's just the same as the old one.
Eh?
Wait. Oh, there we go.
You know something to say? What the fuck?
I got a fuck ton of rewards, I have no room.
That's why I keep saying. Yeah, you have like a bunch of hearts you can use.
Oh shit. Can you make me another double chest and plop it on here? I'll do it.
Uh oh, okay.
Here. Get that wood.
There you go. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You've been getting all this loot and I've been fucking forgetting about it, and I'm like, where are you getting all this shit from? This is all the loot I've not collected, Michael.
Yeah, Jesus. You should have a loot pet now.
And there's some more under here.
Oh, the heart. Use the heart. It gives you extra health. Like, more hearts. Your loot pet's there as well.
Hey.
You'll get more loot when you kill stuff now.
That's where you got the villager from.
Mm-hmm.
Little murderer.
Magic writing, huh?
I got a scroll or something.
Oh yeah. Huh? Digi-Dodge. Ow. What the fuck? Oh my god, it's Grum.
Grum's upside down.
Yeah, when you name something Grum, it goes upside down.
Except Grum.
Got another one, for fuck's sake.
Hottie? It's called Hottie?
Sleep.
Oh,
I'm
guess
insane.
What, Michael?
What?
Got a fucking speaker.
Speaker.
Yeah, wake up and look.
We'll go sleep because I'm going insane. Before stuff starts spawning. Which door, like IRL or in game? Mm. Oh, it's Five Nights at Freddy's thing.
Yeah, I got a speaker. Where's yours?
I don't know.
Bro, I lost it.
A book and iron bars.
I got an axolotl spawn egg.
Tim.
Cute. Wait.
We don't have a normal book, do we?
A normal book of what?
Just like a normal book. Just like a plain book.
No, go to the village and do it.
I need iron bars too.
Look, Michael. He's dead.
Your cat meowing.
Yeah, it's like echoing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where is it?
I don't know. I think it might be just something to do with the Herobrine stuff.
Maybe. I'm gonna need a new sword soon.
Ah! I'm going to the village really quick to do this quest.
I've been in it for so long. I've been in it for ages.
When? I need a new sword. I'm gonna die.
Make one then. We have a bunch of iron somewhere. Well, what the fuck is that? Tuber Enderman. Oh god, is that fucking Slenderman? Ooh. Oh, that's funny. Let me see if there's a book anywhere in here. There should be, because there's a library somewhere. Free sword. What the fuck? Oh, it's the stalker thing. Ow. Oh. Where Shakira went? Bloody starved stalker. Oh, hello, Herobrine. This has become normal at this point. What the fuck was that? So fucking windy. Don't tell me the fucking stalk is still here. It's not okay. Free iron, yeah. Librarian? maps as a library, but where's the library? Ooh, that's the books. That's books. I was trying to drop down where the stairs were. By the way. I want to go back home. It looks like I have the big light on, but I don't. At least on the camera. This light is much darker than you think it than it looks. I don't know why it looks so bright on stream. Oh, I don't have stamina. Fuck off, Roman Flesh, I don't want you. Fucking floating edge. Why do that? Keeping the tube on me until Shikara comes back. Why is it on purple fire? Fucking cunts. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. What? That fucking villager scared me then. Oh my god, there's so many. Why is there so many for? Oh, it's a nightmare thing. Great. Not a nightmare thing, fever dream. Oh, don't tell me it's one of them again. Stuff. These fucking snails are gonna kill me. God, I'm gonna have a fucking stroke. Please. Why is there so many? Watcher Blaze is gonna spawn as well. Hell. Why do I lose so much stamina so fast? And there's a fucking blaze. Yippee. Great. Amazing. Thanks. fucking relax. Yeah, you can wait. Oh, it needs gold nuggets. Okay, I see now. Fuck it, Sam. Ah! Oh, it's you. Swear to God. Oh my god, a high crystal shards. Oh Jesus, that thing scares me every time. Hey, extra heart. I need 3 XP. Okay, I'll hold on to it then. I don't know what just walked in, but something walked in. Or not? I'm just gonna rest. Jesus. Ah, she's hopping off again. Okay. Maybe melt just to make one of these. Slab chain iron. Some shit. Slab chain. Is it wooden? Probably it's wooden. Yeah, it's wooden. Wooden slab. I forgot how to make chains. Oh, need nuggets. Chain. Ta-da. Okay. And a bamboo one. Great. Amazing. Place these outside. Fuck off. Oh, it's so relaxing. Whoa, 2 hearts. Fuck it, 3 hearts. What the fuck? Jesus. Oh, fuck off, Giggly. That's its new nickname now, Giggly. Ow. Can I just put this, like, I don't know. Ah! am I dying so fast because I don't have armor? Yeah. That's why. Boots. Chestplate. Legs. I'm sad that I didn't notice my other armor broke. Jesus, it's almost 3 hours. I'm gonna have to edit this down. Okay. Is this the only tab I had open? It is. Ooh, puppy's life. Let's switch puppy. You don't need music, fuck. No, you do. Let me type. Okay. Thank you for watching. Thank you for looking. Thank you for being here. Socials there. Back tomorrow. Probably with more Minecraft, honestly. Yeah.